So Tara is here and she's looking absolutely pretty. And that's Tara Alisha Berry. She's right here. How do you start your mornings?
How do I start my mornings? Actually, I start with my workout.
Right.
I do yoga thrice a week and the rest of the time I do cardio. So I usually start with my workout and then I have a nice big bowl of oatmeal and coffee or tea or something, caffeine basically. And yeah, and then I start my day.
Thank so I'm going to give you a close view of Tara Alisha Berry right now.
Listen, like, I can never get used to this. But the set pace is not happening on like these interviews and all, I can't.
What's the secret behind your smile? That's Sandeep who's asking that to you.
My smile?
Yeah. Smile first, smile, and then, you know, let's. Okay, yeah, that's Tara smiling.
Okay, no. Right, my smile, actually, I think I've inherited it from my mother. Mm-hmm. She has this very big, like, you know, like, wo wali muskuran, her toe, whatever it is. And so I think I've inherited it from her, I think.
Could you take us, please,
around
your house and show us a little bit?
Yeah.
I see some really cool lamps. Right there.
Oh yeah, that actually hum log kabhi kabhi shaam ko we put tea candles in that and light it.
It's white, nice and bright. So yeah, let's
white,
go.
White, nice and bright. So yahan pe there used to be a balcony, but okay. Then we took it in the house. But bachpan mein we used to always play in the paddle pool and all yahan par in this area. But then wahan niche hum log holi khelte the and all the birthdays and all everything used to be celebrated down there in this garden which is now looking completely barren. Lekin bachpan mein wahan pe matlab ghas phool sab kuch hota. Actually some of the stuff is my daddy's, some of the stuff is my nanny's. All this furniture has been in our family for the past I think matlab at least 50 years, yeah, like long time. All the furniture in the house. Come, chal. I'll take you all to my kitchen and I'll feed you. Oh, I have to show you this. Please check out how awesome I thought I was when I was a kid. मतलब मुझे तो लग रहा था कि उस time पे कि 100% मैं तो heroine बनूंगी ही बनूंगी.
Wow. Check it out. The tribal Tara.
हाँ, tribal मतलब crop top के साथ. Okay, so now guys, I'm hectically, as I said, I'm a full caffeine addict. So I have this yummy coffee which I'm going to make
okay.
for us. And I wish I could make it for all you guys.
Also, yummy coffee!
I love feeding people.
Tell something about Patra Lekha, please.
About Patra, she's damn sexy and she's
very hot. Yeah.
She's too hot, guys. You're gonna love her in the film. Mm. And she's a jaan of a person also.
Right.
And we had a great time shooting.
Mm-hmm.
And Patra and Gaurav Arora, jo hai film the hero.
Right.
Hum tino bahut hi achhe dost hai aur you're gonna love them, yeah. Those they're the two like hotties in the film, huh? You're gonna just go mad. Ye ladka hai Allah kaisa hai deewana. Kitna mushkil hai toba isko samjhana. Please go and watch my film on April 8th. Love games.
And when the coffee is making, as promised to Tara, I'm going to sing a song.
Uh-huh,
you can have some water until then.
No, I'm going to dance to the song.
Really? Whoa! Okay, fine. Let's see if she can match her steps to my goddamn tunes. Yeah.
All right.
To the garden. Okay.
Please check this out. Check this out.
Yeah.
My beautiful foam machine.
Wow. सही है. हाँ सही है.
ऐसी बोल रहा हूँ. It's very strong, ना?
No, it's सही एकदम full on.
अच्छा ठीक है.
I like. So Tara, what next? I mean, do you have any upcoming projects? I mean,
yeah,
have you signed
I've signed a three-film deal with Vishesh Films.
Mm-hmm.
So after Love Games releases, I'll probably start on my second film.
So Love Games is ideally your second film, right?
So Masta was my first Bollywood film. Uske baad I was in Chokher Bali with Radhika Apte, which Anurag Dada did.
Mm.
Asha Rakha.
Yes.
और उसके बाद आई डिड अ स्मॉल फिल्म कॉल्ड द परफेक्ट गर्ल व्हिच रिलीज लास्ट ईयर इन सितंबर एंड देन लव गेम्स इज नाउ हैपनिंग नाउ सो लव गेम्स इज लाइक द commercial, like, for that time.
Right. Quickly tell us, how was your chat with us today?
My chat was awesome. I think this is one of the best interactions I've had with any media person. And I hope, I look forward to many more. And I love the fact that all you guys are live with us. Yeah, this is really the best fan moment and the best thing, I think. And more power to you, honestly.
Woohoo!
Yeah,
baby, that's so cool. So thank you so much, Tara. It was great chatting with you over here, and hope to see you soon.
Yes.
With the whole team of Love Games. Okay, guys, with that, it's a wrap. Bye. Thank you so much for watching The Beam with Tara and me.